Hi guys, my name's Pat. I'm one of the teachers at Field of Mars Environmental Education Centre. Now you're coming to us for field work for Earth and Environmental Science for the Human Impacts topic. This video is to get you ready for your field study, and this video is going to be about putting you in the big picture of the terrain, the ecosystems, and the human activities around Field of Mars Reserve. To do that, we're going to be using a Google Earth animation. Field of Mars Reserve is located in East Ryde, a suburb of Sydney, and it's an island of bush surrounded by the Lankove River, various roads, and various other suburbs. In this Google Earth animation, I've exaggerated the terrain to show you the two main valleys that are found within the reserve. We're going to be focusing on Strangers Creek. The upper catchment of Strangers Creek is mainly residential, but there's also some roads and a cemetery nearby. Upper Strangers Creek is really just a series of stormwater pipes which empty into the reserve. If I turn on the vegetation layers, you can see that Field of Mars has lots of different vegetation types. Black is the turpentine ironbark forest. Green, purple and yellow are various types of sandstone forest. Red are introduced species, mainly weeds and other exotic species. You can see that the catchment is dominated by weeds. This is the main human impact that we'll be focusing on in our field study. Let's turn that layer off now and have a look at some other little markers which come from a Google map. Now you'll be given the link to this Google map and it will be part of your depth study resourcing. In it you've got links to automatic weather station data, photos and a few other sort of historical photos. I hope that's put you guys in the picture of the terrain, the vegetation, and the human activities around and in Field of Mars Reserve. We're looking forward to seeing you guys on the day of your fieldwork excursion.